Wow. Who knew Rangil incorporated so many styles and cultures into the dance?
No, it's dope. I mean, I will say though, I'm kind of looking for a dance where I can activate my hips. I mean, they've been a little loose lately.
Don't fret, my friend. Up next, we have a dance inspired by elements of Latin culture, so you can shake those hips like Shakira for a full 4 minutes. But definitely not you and not like that.
Salsa Masala is a co-ed fusion dance that draws in elements from dances like Salsa Bachata and Bollywood. You also see moves from the Punjab region of India, as well as Reggaeton, which comes from Puerto Rico.
Speaking of Puerto Rico, this past hurricane season was devastating for the island and much of the Caribbean, so we'd like to dedicate this dance to the Caribbean and its people. Keep them in our thoughts and prayers.
So with lots of love, Salsa Masala.
Esa negrita que va caminando, esa negrita tiene su tumbao, y cuando la gente la va mirando, allá baila de linda.
Yeah.